As his teammates had a light stretch, there was genuine doubt the captain would be on deck. Doctors were fearful of the infection spreading and advised him not to play. But the final decision was up to the axe himself.
There they go. When the stories are written in retrospect, there'll be a great story come from Trevor Gilmeister, even being out there tonight. David Manson blows time on. The Blues now through their big front row forward, Harrigan.
Gilmeister.
Smith is there. Ben Coyne. Now, Danny Moore. Danny Moore. He's in for another Queensland try. And it's all over. Queensland have won it. Queensland have made a clean sweep.
Looking for a president of Queensland, it'd be a toss-up between Fatty and this man, Trevor Gilmeister.
Now, Jim Beam's stand-up moment, and that is exactly what Trevor Gilmeister did. And you imagine not only the Queenslanders and the crowd amongst his team, but, of course, the coach, Paul Vorton, would have been very pleased with what he saw. And the Fat joins us tonight. Hey, Fat.
Hello, boys. Lovely to be on your show.
What about the great Gilly leading by example there? Great shots.
Yeah, well, he picked up a nick on his knee in game two down on that surface in Melbourne, and he was in doubt right until the last 2 hours before the game. And I went in to see him, and the doctor had told me that if he played, then he could get septicemia and die. So basically, he said, no, it's pretty serious. So I said this to him. I said, mate, I'd like you to play, but here's the thing. You know, you could die. He said, you know what he said? He said, what a place to do it. And so he played. He limped around the whole game, but he was still, what a great leader he was for that team.